Yeah, watcher, watcher. Okay, John, thank you very much for the short contact. I hope to catch you sometimes somewhere again, John, on the radio. And hope the conditions are going up the next coming weeks, so we can talk so also about the...
Gawa, Amy, London, and QSL.
Call. Very difficult. Please make a new try again, and I will tune you a little bit better in, because it's at the moment a little bit difficult to copy.
Para América, yo hablo con Washington, con Canadá, bueno, con toda América y con toda la parte esa de arriba. Mega, figúrate.
Sounding very good at the moment. I copied it 26. Maybe you can put the volume a little bit down to make you can put the volume a little bit down so I can.
1547 here, so a little bit difficult for me to copy you, so I did miss your operator name. Okay, for your info, working conditions here, running an ICOM in India, Charlie 7700. Output power is approximately 150 to 200 watts, original here from the rig. And the antenna is a four-element horizontal Yagi antenna, not so high, it's only 11 meters from the ground here, about 35 feet from the ground. And at this moment, of course, pointed in your direction. Okay, microphone back to you. Please repeat once more your operator name, because I miss it, because I have a lot of splatter from the station on 547 here, so sometimes a little bit difficult for me to copy you here, QSL.
Go to 561, 561.